All right, who says there are no second acts in America? The Voice was back on NBC 26 last night with a round of blind auditions, and you might have recognized one of the contestants.
That's right, Asera Tuaulo is a former defensive tackle who played for the Packers back in the early 90s. He wowed the judges with his rendition of Rise Up by Andra Day.
And I rise up, rise like the day.
And the 49-year-old ended up choosing Blake Shelton as his coach. Oh, I just want to keep listening.
Sounds good.